Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. I recently started using iPhone 12 Pro and the problem which I'm facing is I'm not getting notifications on my app like Instagram, YouTube and so on. But there is no problem with my old iPhone 11. It is getting notification alerts correctly. It is an annoying bug for all, right? So I'm gonna give you a solution in this video to solve the problem. Let's get started. Solution number 1. Update your iPhone to the latest iOS version. Many of the people reported they have solved their issue after the latest software update. We should also try it, no? So for that, go to settings, tap on general, and you can see software update option, tap that one. Check whether there is any software update available. If so, then tap on the automatic updates option. Make sure that you have turned on download iOS updates option, because it will automatically install the updates over Wi-Fi. That's it. Solution number 2. Toggle off and on the allow notification. Turning off and again making it on the allow notification will solve your problem. I tried the solution and this worked for me. Now I'm getting alerts for the notifications correctly. So you can try this one. To do that, go to settings, tap on notification and click the show previews option. In this, you will have to select the always option. If you have selected already, then click when unlocked and then again select the always option. Now go back to the app page and select the app which you are not getting notifications alerts. I'm not getting notification on my Instagram app. I'm selecting it and you will have to turn on the allow notifications and also the three alerts should be turned on. That is lock screen, notification center and banners, so that you'll get notifications without a problem. That's it. Solution number 3. Restart your iPhone. This simple thing will sort out your problem from your iPhone. So try this restart method and it works a little bit. For that, press and hold the volume up and down button once and then press the side button. There appears a power off slider. You will have to drag the slider from the left to the right. That's it. Your phone is restarted now. Guys, so far we have seen the solution and if it is not working, don't worry, I'll give you a suggestion. Make sure the do not disturb option is turned off. You can see the crescent moon shape here, no? That is the do not disturb option. Yeah, it is turned off. And the second one is check the Bluetooth option is turned off or on, because when any Bluetooth device is connected to your iPhone, you can't hear the notification. And the third suggestion is uninstall and reinstall the specified app which you do not get the notification. That's all guys, so try these methods and ask the queries in the comments below. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. See you soon.